It's Jamie here from Code Property Group. I thought I would take this opportunity to show you through a gorgeous unit that we've got in Golden Beach. As you can see, I'm standing out here on the balcony overlooking the ocean and the beautiful sandbanks there. You can also see in the far distance the Golden Beach hub, where you can go to restaurants or cafes. So the lifestyle in Golden Beach is amazing, and you can sit out on your deck here on your little balcony and have tea in the morning. It'll just be fantastic. So I'll come on through and I'll show you through the house. So the unit is renovated, and that's really rare in Golden Beach because it is a very established suburb. Everything is aged. So the owner has stripped it back and renovated it. As you can see, we've got the floating floors, and they're just fantastic. I'm a huge fan of floating floors because they're low maintenance and easy to keep clean. You can see here you've got ample storage and the soft closes as well. You've got dishwasher, your sink, electric cooktop, an oven and range hood. So it's a very open plan kitchen, which I love. More to the point, that view is just exceptional. And if you're entertaining over Christmas or New Year or anything like that, you'll have that beautiful view and this open plan lounge dining. Now, the funky thing about this property is we are looking for someone who can do some tricks with some feng shui. So this is a square room. I would say you'd fit a single or a double bed in here. You can see here you've got ample storage and roller blinds. So I'll just take you through the rooms. Now they are narrow, the rooms, the way that the unit is shaped. So basically you could fit a bed here and then do something really, really funky in the corner. So we're basically looking for someone who is creative in spaces. So coming through here, you can see that you've got your internal laundry and modern bathroom as well, meaning you don't have to go downstairs or anything like that. It's one-stop shop kind of unit. So we've also got a powder room separate to the bathroom, which a lot of tenants are requesting these days. Now you're not on the bottom floor as well, which obviously gives you the ultimate view. Coming through the last bedroom here again, it's a really sizable space. The floating floors, you've got his and hers cupboards. So I'll just open this one for you here so you can get a bit of a look at the size of the space. Roller blinds, and coming through you've got a modern bathroom as well. So like I mentioned at the start of the video, the lifestyle out here is amazing. We have designated inspections. We are also open to scheduling private open homes. So please feel free to contact us at the office. Alternatively, we'll leave the inspection link on the website. Thanks, guys.